Before this video officially begins, I please ask that you show this video to anybody feeling depressed, anybody feeling lonely, anybody that is in need to someone to talk to. Even show it to the people that you least expect need to see this video. Show it to your classroom if you're a teacher. Show it to your children if you're a guardian. Show this video to as many people as possible. The word needs to get out. Please. Thank you. Native teens have the highest suicide rate in this entire country. And whether people like to mention it or talk about it or not, whether they feel comfortable speaking about it, it's happening every single day. Not just once, not just twice, several times a day it is happening. A young person, not just in this country, not just in Canada, not just on this continent. Young people are taking their lives every single day. We need to be here for each other. We need to stop putting each other down. We have to start supporting each other. People need to stop competing with each other. People need to stop threatening each other. People need to just stop being so negative. People need to start listening to our youth. They are speaking. They are trying to communicate with us, but we're turning a blind eye towards them. It's as if they're not there. Yeah, there's a lot of people out there that are speaking to our native youth. Yeah, there's a lot of people out there that are giving back to our communities, but there isn't enough of that. I see too many people on social media bragging about what they do, how much money they make, where they've been, and all this other stuff. That's really, really cool. I love traveling. I love going places, but I love going places and seeing the youth thrive. When I visit a place, when I visit a school, a community, a powwow, anything, ceremony, you name it, and I see youth there thriving, being happy, loving each other, supporting each other, uplifting each other, that's the most powerful thing you can see in Indian country ever. We need to never judge the people that come into our lives, the people that we cross paths with. Things could be going on at home, at school, outside of school, on the streets that we don't know about. We don't know how it is to walk in someone else's shoes but our own. We need to understand that people are struggling every single day. There are people that are going through so much and they don't know how to cope with it. We need to start listening to them and have a conversation with them, speak to them, understand what is going on before we start judging. Not one person on this entire earth is perfect. We were all born to make mistakes. People are going to make mistakes throughout their lives, and that is okay because every single one of us is human. We are all human. If nobody has told you today, for those of you watching, anybody, even if I have not met you yet, even if I have not physically seen you, a picture, or know your name, if nobody has been telling you on a daily basis that they love you, I am going to say right now, I love you. I care about you. I pray for you every single day. Even if I have not met you yet, or cross paths with you yet, I love you. Just know that. And that is meaningful love. I love you. Love yourself. You have to love yourself. We were born to love each other. We were born to love everything. But a lot of people out there do not love themselves. And that's weird for people to say. It's not weird for me to say. I can say it right now. I love myself and I love you. In order for you to love someone else, you have to love yourself, generally. So love yourself. Practice it. Practice saying you love yourself and mean it. Start doing the things that make you happy. Start living your life. Start living your life in the most positive way that you can imagine. And that starts with thinking positive every single morning. That starts with being positive every single day. Start loving yourself. Start loving everything you come in contact with. Start caring about your life. Start realizing how precious your life is. Notice that everything that happens in your life is temporary, and pain is temporary, and it will eventually be replaced with something loving, something that is going to make you feel like the most important thing in the world. Pain will not always be there. It will be replaced. Your life is more valuable than you can imagine. Your life is so important. Your life is something you need to cherish and respect. Your life is not something to be wasted. You have family that cares about you. You have people that love you. You have people that want to see you every single day. You are not alone. I pray for everyone that has lost someone close to their heart, a family member, a friend. I pray for you, for them, for your family, for their family, every single day, even if I have not met you yet, even if I will never meet you. I pray for you every single day. We need to learn to pray. Don't just pray when you need something. Don't just pray just because you think it's the right thing to do. Pray and mean it. Pray even when you don't need something. Pray even when a prayer doesn't feel totally necessary. Pray. Start practicing your prayers. Listen to our youth. They are saying something. They are trying to tell us something. But we have to listen. Open up your ears and listen to them.